caviar toast, buying out the Ritz. I've been told they can be tricky in relationships, because I need someone who can take on all the challenges. Yeah, I've always been afraid to commit, but now I've fallen so hard, it's a total eclipse. Because it's emotional and physical and so legit, it's what makes wired out like banana split. We're always showering each other in expensive gifts. I put the two-tone Cartier on his wrist. It was love at first sight from the moment we kissed. I want a white dress, countryside house and kids. Back at the start, thinking you that I was dangerous. With my face enhanced on my natural lips, so catch a fine, see if you can handle it. And if you can, then welcome to my island, bitch.
Show. I'm Emmy Nominee. If we're close, you can call me Emmeline, but all of you are more than 6 feet away, so no, not gonna fly tonight. Give me a sec, just to catch my breath from Charlie and Caroline, making me dance way more than I am worth. We're good. All right. Someone remind me what the first act is, because
Mason Conway, age 21.
Oh my god, you're so right, Brady Virtue. First, give it up for the wonderful E-Board of Arouse and for Cafe Caraway. Yes, thank you. As Izzy said, it's very, very important to be globally aware and to know what is happening, even if it's not right in front of your face, and to be thinking about the people of the world who are in pain and see what you can do to make it better. And also to support your local bartenders. Those two things are maybe not equally important, but definitely both important. I just got back from a trip from Mexico, which was pretty fun. My stepsister got married. Maybe some applause for my stepsister.
Let's go, stepsister!
Honestly, I might just keep listing out things that have happened. I love getting applause. What if somebody just came up to the microphone and was just like, I'm just gonna say everything that's happened to me and everyone's just gonna keep applauding. I'm just kidding, we're not gonna do that because we have so many great acts to come. Although very quickly, I thought I might start with a funny story that happened to me in Mexico. I was there for my stepsister's wedding. There were like, 6 queer people invited to the wedding, and I very quickly scouted out which ones were those queer people. I had a list in my mind, which is less creepy. And at the rehearsal dinner, I saw one of the queer people, and he was wearing really cool pants. And so I was like, oh, I really like your pants. And he was like, thank you, I custom ordered them from France. And I was like, I'm sure you did. And I was like, yeah, they're super stylish. They remind me of like Maggie Chung in the Mood for Love. And he goes, that's a very specific reference. And from then on, I hated his guts. I feel like you can always tell the difference between queer people who were popular and unpopular in high school. And I think that conversation really shows the differences there. Anyways, speaking of people who should have been really popular in high school, up next we have... up next we have, for the variety show, Maison Conway, reading Ashton Kutcher fan fiction. This is gonna be so great.
Woo!
No, seriously, it is. Everybody give it up for Mason Conway!
Driver, please stop for a minute at that cafe. I want to stretch my long legs, said Ashton from the back seat of his stretched limo. Yes, sir, Mr. Kutcher, stated his English driver, Jeeves. Ashton looked hot in his aroused sweatshirt.
Yeah!
The sound of the Smiths, this charming man, came from the cafe. What's going on in there, Jeeves? Ashton asked. It appears to be a rouse variety show, sir, responded his cozy chauffeur.
It's meta.
Would you care to attend? Yes, the gorgeous skater type replied. I'm a little lonely tonight, and I have a feeling I might meet someone special there. At doors, Ashton was stopped by Brady Virtue.
Yo, that's me!
I'm Brady Virtue, said Brady Virtue. Brady Virtue was about to charge Ashton a ticket for admission, but President Izzy Furl dramatically stopped that from happening. He's real as fuck and honestly quite chill. They let Brady Virtue know. Ashton went into the show. Everyone made a big deal about him and asked for his autographs. They knew him mostly as Kelso and had not seen him in anything else he had done, especially not The Butterfly Effect 14 times. Ophelia Kay pushed out her Wonder Bra B-cups to get his attention. But Ashton did not even notice her as he walked past her and her Uggs from last year. My name is Ashton, he declared cutely. What's yours? Masone Conway, replied the boy. Why are you alone? He questioned, his dark hair flowing like a dark river. Why are you alone? He questioned dark hair. Because me and Demi broke up, he rejoined. But I cannot understand why you were alone. You are such a pretty boy. He was right. He was pretty in a very subtle way that not everyone understood at first, just as his mother had told him. His kind eyes told stories of tragic situationships, and his seemingly effusive approach to life made it obvious the boy liked Mitski. Creep by Radiohead started playing. This is my favorite song, said Masone. It is my favorite too, answered back Ashton. I always tried to request it on Arouse Radio, but I can never get through. I am friends with the e-board, and I will request it for you next time, Masone flexed. Would you care to dance, Ashton queried. Ashton took Masone by the hand, and they slow danced. Staring into Ashton's eyes was like Masone's first time hearing the Beatles. The chaperone, Hannah Gillespie, the Arouse vice president, did not enforce the 12-inch rule, and their bodies were touching because she saw how important this was to Masone and to Ashton. At that moment, she decided to give Masone aux the rest of the night. I am so glad I requested my driver to stop at 2250 North High Street, Columbus, Ohio, 43201, muttered Ashton. I want to tell you that you are very different from the LA boys I have met, but in a good way. Also, you will get your period soon. Song ended. I guess this is the end, whispered Masone quietly. It doesn't have to be, reacted Ashton. Masone nodded because they did not need words. The age difference wouldn't matter as he was used to it on account of his ex. They held hands and walked through the crowd. Me. And Brian Foster looked at it jealously with his all-American bone structure. Jeeves opened the door for them. As Ashton drove off, as they drove off, Ashton inquired, I hope we are not followed by the paparazzi from the Lantern, but I would not be surprised if you see your picture in there with me next issue. Would you care to be in my next movie? It's a romantic comedy about a famous movie star who marries a small town boy and he becomes a famous movie star as well. Yes, Masone spoke. But first, I must ask you something I have been thinking about that has been on my mind. Am I being punked? I would never punk you, Ashton. Rather, I am in love with you. They Frenched. Next stop, Hollywood, Jeeves announced as he passed back a bottle of Jaeger for them to celebrate. Jaeger? Hardly know her. Jeeves, you are the best, Ashton concluded.
You're such good players.
After Masone, of course, Ashton added.
Wow. I don't know about you all, but I am so moved by that beautiful piece of literature. I've only heard three other things that I would consider to be on the level of that piece of literature, and that is Trapped in an Island with Josh Hutcherson, maybe The Catcher in the Rye on like a good day, and Lena Dunham's HBO's Girls. That's really it. Coming up next, we have a set from Darren Bass doing VHS Vaporwave. Let's give it up prematurely for Darren. So much behind. I am so excited. Can I also see where Darren is, just for logistical purposes? Oh, that's so swagged out. Darren, come on up stage.
Darren.
Let's go. Do you need any time to set up?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's sweet.
Hi, everyone. I'm Darren Baskowitz. I make VHS sample Vaporwave. First of all, let's give it up for Rouse and Cafe Carrara.
Yeah!
And give it up for Emmy nominee, too.
Woo!
Every kid,
annoying.
See, no. I'm so much more tired right now.
I'm sorry.
Currently, the temperature is 28 degrees under fair sun.
This my shit. This my shit.
We'll be right back. That's Jack Bowler. Keep going, Nick. Stop the tambourine out there. Rush, right, guys? We have one more of my songs, and then we have an amazing crowd vote for a cover of one of the most inspirational female artists of our generation. So stick around for that one. Some hands, and I'm gonna sloppily count them, and then the next song we play is gonna be based off that. So we can either play a cover from A, Britney Spears, or B, Olivia Rodrigo. All right, vote time. Hands for Britney Spears. Hands for Olivia Rodrigo. I'm afraid she's outvoted. Sorry, boys. Pretty Britney though. Thank you.
Thank you. been everywhere. I'm gone, I'm asleep while you're gone.
I love Arouse OSU student radio. Shout out the gang. I love the e-board, especially Jack Foley.
Woo!
What's the E stand for in e-board?
Don't ask.
Electronic?
Yeah.
Email.
Email.
Said you wanted me to play along.
hands on them.
Alright guys, I'm telling you, it's your lucky day. Because the vote didn't really matter, I'm still going to cover Olivia Rodrigo. I love her that much. We'll see if I can get these lyrics. Before I drink, and I'm so cause who am I? I'm not exploited. I'm so sick of 17. Where's my fucking teenage dream? Someone tells me one more time, join my youth, I'm gonna cry. Cause I don't stick up for myself. I'm anxious and I'm thinking help. And I wish I did this before. And I wish people would. All I did is try my best. This is the kind of things I get. I'm the they say you got a golden beard, I wish I could disappear. You don't get to disappear. God, it's brutal out here. No one likes me, I hate the way I'm perceived. I feel like a million friends, and I hate other people I don't like. And I hate every song I write. And I'm not cool, and I'm not smart. And I can't even tell a part.
Yeah. that curves there. Was it worth it? It's had to take a different standard. Serve that hair. When I hurt you, I find that it's better than home. You think so hard. Positive.
Thank you. sometimes battlegrounds, red and brown. We'll be right back.
pretty good halftime because we're coming back for the sporting event of the year. And if you thought I was the kind of drag queen who was going to make a joke about having weenies in your mouth, I'm not. This is Emmy nominee, bitch. Take your sensitive ass back to Blonde Vanity. All right, bringing out for the official Arouse Variety Show hot dog eating contest, Ran and Nato. They always say in the Olympics, they're like, I wish we could see regular people do these events so that we know how the pros do it. That's why Scott's here. Very quickly, do any of you have any messages that you would like to relay to your competitors? Oh, okay.
Fuck all you! I'm the wiener winner!
Wow, strong words from a strong spirit. Do any of you have a response to that?
There's a reason why they call me the throat goat.
Yeah! Yeah!
Scott, do you have that? Can I comment?
In every research group, there needs to be control on the dog gobbler.
Yeah, get into it.
Got line.
Alrighty. Are you three ready? Yeah. Do we have a timer? Cause I hardly know her, but we should have her.
How long?
Ten minutes?
I got it.
All right.
Ready?
Let's go, Scott.
Ready, three.
All right. I want to hear thunderous support from the crowd for this one, okay? Make sure you cheer for your favorite, you know? Make it like Marble Olympics. You root or you die.
Ready?
Three, two, one, go!
He's dipping like dogs.
Let's go!
Get him down!
Yeah. If they were a band, they'd be Thin Glizzy.
Yeah.
You're in a lot of support for Scott. How about the other two?
Come on, Nato! Come on, Nato!
Oh! Feed the ducks, baby!
He's dipping it!
Come on! He's using his resources. Came in with a plan. Oh. They can't stop you from ordering a glass of water and a bunch of hot dogs. Sloppy dogs.
Get the two dogs down!
Come on, now, Tom!
All of them are really going to.
Yeah!
I'm feeling they're all Drake fans because this must be for all the dogs. Wow, spectacular service here. They gotta get a good tip.
Woo! Come on, Nato! Nato! Yeah!
Scott, you gotta hurry up, man!
Joey Chestnut is quaking right now.
9 hot dogs and drink 9 beers, you can do this shit!
7 minutes!
We are at 7 minutes! Left, I think.
Oh my god!
They have so much hot dog, dude. Holy fuck.
Yes, guys! Woo!
Sorry, Rohan called me and I thought it'd be funny if everyone heard it. It was not funny.
Play Freebird!
Come on, Naoto!
Come on, Scott!
Come on, Scott, you
got it!
NFL
news!
I have lost count of how many they've eaten. I hope someone. Okay, okay, thank you to Ophelia.
It was 6 a plate.
I'm really liking the creativity in the different methods of eating here. We got 3 different approaches, 3 strong approaches, I would
say.
Let's go for 5. right there. Don't count him out.
No, I... 2 minutes! 2 minutes!
This is like a gambling ring right now. I lied, actually.
What did you get
them to eat? Anyway, hot dogs!
I hope that you guys had a blast and that motivates you to eat more hot dogs. Does anyone else feel inspired? I feel God in this Cafe Kerouac tonight. All right, well, if that makes you hungry, great. You can go to the bartender and grab a little cookie or something that's not a hot dog. I don't think they have hot dogs. I think the hot dogs were brought from home. Yes, actually, I would love to know how many hot dogs. Oh, yes.
All right, the final score. Final tally.
was Scott 6 hot dogs. Yeah! Rand 7 hot dogs. Yeah! And finally, we got an Alto with 8 hot dogs. Yeah!
With all of them, because I did lie earlier. I could not do that. Anyways, yeah, make sure you stick around. Up next, we got Yap.
Do we have any other
things?
Thanks, Arouse. Thanks, Arouse. Okay, cool. We're gonna start this first one. It's called Lullaby.
Thank you.
Billy, our guitarist, played so hard he broke a string. Yay, Billy. Okay, this next one is our cover. It's Animal by Sarah Chloe. If y'all are in TikTok, I know you've been heard this song. Okay.
No, you're totally cool. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe a little. Thank you. You can miss it.
I'm not afraid to Okay, so Audrey, Cash is on keys, Billy Donovan. Oh wait, so our friends do this funny thing where they call basically their last name by the band they're in. So let's do that. So Audrey Riot Riders, Billy Donovan, aka Billy 12th Avenue Strike Company, Jack Swiftburger, aka Jack or Go-Go, and then myself is Emma McDonald, aka Emma Riot Riders.
Thanks, around.
Thank you. I'm not going to do that. Fica de má intenção, hoje ela quer soca, soca. Acabou de perder o capaz, tá se achando a rainha da foda. Acabou de perder o capaz, tá se achando a rainha da foda. Soca, soca, socadinha, na buceta das cocotas. 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 O que bu, 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 o I'm trying to indulge in that. In my grey tracksuit, see the bulging that. See the motion clapping, you're throwing it back. These females planning on doing me wrong, so I'm grabbing a dome at the Trojan pack. Post the location after we're gone, can't slip and let them know where we're at. I don't know about you, but I value my life. Cause imagine I die, and I aim it 100 M's, yeah.
Fucking this bitch like a perm. Smack on the back of a perm. the bird. Shit, you know, I be the turds. Can't take that dick with your turd. But my owner, we can merge. So no hate you can learn. Let's see how much you can earn. Why me gon' be like the worm? And I ain't smoking no shirt. I'ma get big with P. Nitty. Keep paying. I love my bitches and titties, they showin' their titties, deserve to the ceiling. I let her run for a nigga, now rock with a really, let's talk on a bed. I'ma get down to the gritty, they fuck up the city, the home of the villains. This is who I'm fulfillin'. Smoke out the pound, I'm chillin'. Talkin' I'm in the kitchen. Think I got everybody wishin'. I hope you play a position. I don't go look at that listen. I see the whole position. Give a mom, baby, something. I don't know when they make callin' me sparing. Let me jump, but I'm not hurt.
Telefone, e bloqueia a tela. Vai no seu contato e procura o número dela. Pra ligar pra ela. I'm
desse momento, tá caindo furo.
E a partir desse momento, tá caindo furo.
Thank you. But we finally here, right?
Well,
it's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday.
It's Friday again, it's Friday from the spot. It's Friday again, it's Friday from the spot. It's Friday again, it's Friday from the spot.
Vou poder tão batalhão com a minha piroca de metal. Os efeitos ganham bis, arrependida tal. Vou poder tão batalhão com a minha piroca de metal. Vou poder tão batalhão com a minha piroca de metal.
I was in a 3-1-2 on
suffer, don't you? We're gonna make ya, I'm a rude bitch. What are you made of? I'ma eat your food up, bitch. I could bust your feet. I'ma do one too. Fuck it, gun do. When you do make bucks, I'ma look right. Cause I bet you want to fuck. I'm like, if you want to come, you get it on the cover. I'm a 2-1 dude's cock. I'm dipping in the water by the blue bag. You caught the worm dude. And you do rag kick, son. Nigga, you're a cool lady. Plus your bitch might click it. Wonder who let you come to 1-2. What you do to crew, son? Fuck are you to 2, huh? Niggas better be running. You could get shot, homie. If you want to put your guns up. Tell your real friends. I'm a head run, baby. And you were 2-1. Bitch, I'm a blue up 2. I'm the 1-2. Hey, I'm a new chick, son. Yeah, I'm a fun girl. Who are you to 2-1?
Thank you.
Thank you for coming to the Aroused Variety Show. Everybody have a great night and get home safe.